We are all aware of the increasing unemployment rate that is affecting specifically black women and youth in rural areas. My name is Sharon Rapetswa and I'm from Triple Shine Cleaning Supplies Micro Franchises. We identify, select and train black rural women and youth and provide them business packages of affordable cleaning supplies that they sell within their communities to earn a decent income. After having managed to grow my company, Sharon Consulting, to almost 500,000, we have managed to gather a few lessons that we can actually impact rural women and youth. We have managed to launch and finance 7 micro-franchises thus far, which has been very financially strenuous on us. How the people can help by purchasing 3,000 rand worth of a micro-franchise for a rural woman or youth, and you will earn 200 rand per month over the next 24 months